naked, alone I try, with words unspoken, silent cry. My breath is frozen, with blinded eyes.
huge loss for the Rebels tonight. Unfortunate. How do you feel after this game?
You know, it's a little disheartening to an extent. You know, the team that we probably could have, should have beat, but playing a back-to-back, you know, played last night and play 5-6 guys, and you know, it's a lot of guys played 36 minutes last night. So to start the game, obviously, that you see, you know, it's a little rugged, and I thought the guys battled through adversity.
It really showed that throughout the game. What did you guys do to prepare for this game tonight?
We get scouting reports. I come up scouting, I'll get film and all that stuff, you know. But like I said, you know, last night I thought was good preparation for it because they played a lot of zone as well. You know, coming in, we thought there'd be a lot of zone. So, you know what? Like I said, last night I thought we played the zone a lot better than tonight. But, you know, it's pretty much just, you know, back-to-back is kind of tough to prepare with kids in high school. So.
Oh, yes. That's always fun to do. What do you guys think was the turning point for this entire game?
The tip-off really kind of set the tone of who, you know, they came out. We're the aggressors.
Yeah.
You got the first tip. We had 5 quick turnovers. And, you know, that kind of set the tone of the first half. And, you know, the second half made a little run there. And I thought chipped into it a little bit. You know, I thought momentum changed. And, you know, they were able to hit some clutch shots in the second half to stop those runs. And
yeah.
All goes, so.
It is what it is. Is this what you expected for the game tonight?
No, I thought the way our kids played last night with a lot of heart, a lot of intensity, I thought we'd have played with that right away. So, like I said, that was a little tough to watch just because I was expecting a little bit more in that aspect of it. But yeah, I was afraid that this was going to happen just because of that aspect of back-to-backs. But so it's kind of goes both ways, you know.
It is what it is.
Kind of was expected, yeah, so.
What's next for the team?
Oh, yeah, get back to practice. You know, we got a big week next week. Big week next week. We got 3 teams that are about like tonight. They're beatable teams.
Yep.
You know, so we got to get back to practice, fix things that we kind of screwed up on tonight, and play a little harder next Tuesday. We should be able to come up with a win then.
So. Who do you guys play against?
Play Faribault Bethlehem Academy. That's in Wells on Tuesday, and then Grand Island's chain is in Grenada on Thursday, and then Friday is McBurney.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
3 games in 1.
Three games in 1. Well, kids like it.
Yeah, right. How do you guys plan to improve into your next game? Or continue to do well? How do you guys plan to do that?
Well, I gotta get back and watch film, see what we really need to work on. You know, just the little things that pop up in my mind, just how we pass and how we cut. You know, so we gotta get back, watch some film, study, and then just put it in place on the floor, and hopefully we can clear from there. So.
Oh, yes. Well, thank you, Coach Taylor.
Absolutely. Thank you very much.
And thank you for the interview.
Yeah, absolutely.
All right, Adam, thank you for joining me tonight for this interview after the game. I know it's been long and exhausting for you. Obviously, tonight, a huge loss for you guys tonight. How do you feel right now?
I guess we just didn't come out in the first half and got behind early and wasn't enough to come back for the end.
What did you guys do to prepare yourselves for tonight?
Worked hard at practice, drills, and our plays, got in shape.
It'll take a while.
Yeah. What did you guys think was the turning point for this game tonight?
Just not coming out in the first half, I guess. I got behind early.
Hey, I got some good shots.
Yeah, thanks.
Is this what you expected from the game tonight?
No, I didn't. But we get to get later in the year, so we'll put it our way next time.
Yeah, there you go. What's next for the team?
Practice.
What's up, Mitch?
How's it going? I had an assist, I think, on at least 1, if not 2.
It's all good. What's next for the team?
Practice.
How do you guys plan to improve or continue to do well in the next game?
Work hard on practice, make sure we come out right away.
Do what you gotta do.
Yeah.
Well, thank you, Adam. I appreciate it. Thank you. Congratulations.
Thanks, man.
Gonna teach you more lessons.
we carry, then it's about to be legendary. This is what we came for, and we couldn't want it anymore. We could never turn back now, got to leave it all on the floor. Been dreaming of the payoff, through the struggles and the trade-offs. Fighting tooth and nail on the way up. Tell them the truth, but they think it's just made up.
And I think they got it all wrong, but we just gotta hold on. And on,
'cause we're gonna be late.